India has recently removed special status for Jammu and Kashmir. There are countries, especially in your region, like Turkey, who have been very vocal about it. What do you have to say about that, about India's decision and the fact that Turkey has been, in a sense, interfering in India's internal affairs?
You know, in Kashmir issue, we fully defend the Indian position, and it is our firm position, and we hope that in this case also we will be able to create international cooperation for solving peacefully this situation.